Hi, my name is Tanai. I'm with M4Dynamics, and my COMSOL tip is how to select hidden objects or boundaries using the up and down arrow keys. I have a 3D model that has several objects and layers, and I want to select one of the internal boundaries. To do that, I position the mouse on top of that boundary that is hidden, and then move it up and down with the arrow keys until that boundary is selected. Then I click, and I have my selection. And that's my COMSOL tip.